looks like Mr. McMahon is really taking his participation in the Royal Rumble seriously.
Brian! Brian! 2 weeks ago, I saw you dancing with the DOA. You think you're a good dancer, don't you?
What's this all about?
Do you think you're better than me?
Yeah.
Well, I say, here in Albany, New York, I challenge you to a dance contest!
A dance contest?
Hey, the Blue Meanie, I understand, is quite the dancer.
I hear him right now!
Now, we know, of course, Brian Christopher's propensity for dance, so this should be very interesting.
Oh, please!
Got the Cabbage Patch going pretty good.
That's good?
As far as Cabbage Patching is, I don't think you can do that dance and look cool. Now, wait a minute now. The Minister of Cool is here. Look at him.
You go, Meanie!
Shake it, Meanie!
Well, it's obvious who the fans like and who they think is a better dancer.
Well, wait a minute now. Kind of like the devil went down to Georgia. Wait a minute.
Whoa!
Tango, perhaps? Oh, boy!
Well, one contest is over, and another one is beginning.
Can the Blue Meanie be successful in this one like he was? Doing the dancing. Boy, Brian Christopher, head Brian, right out in front of us here.
Back in the ring, Brian.
Brian Christopher with too much partners. He's got both Scott Taylor and Kevin Quinn here at ringside. Slingshot in from the Blue Meanie.
You know, Kevin, from the looks of Mr. McMahon's training regiment, it seems as if Mr. McMahon is hoping that Stone Cold is still in the ring when McMahon goes in at number 30, and maybe Mr. McMahon wants to be the one to eliminate Stone Cold from the Royal Rumble.
After I saw the drawing, which I personally thought was rigged, Stone Cold getting number one, Mr. McMahon getting number 30.
You thought it was rigged.
Well, yeah, in my own personal opinion, and the $100,000 bounty put on Austin's head to any man who could eliminate the Rattlesnake, I figured Mr. McMahon wanted nothing to do with Stone Cold. But after seeing that training video, I'm starting to wonder if maybe Mr. McMahon is the one who personally wants to eliminate Stone Cold Steve Austin from the Royal Rumble.
Well, if he does, it will save him $100,000, because $100,000 goes to the man who eliminates Stone Cold from the Rumble.
I'm sure Shane would like to have that money stay. Of course, that's coming out of one of his trust accounts, we understand. Brian Christopher now up on the second rope. Drop kick to the back of the Blue Meanie's head. Mr. McMahon has been taking a lot of situations personally in hand this week, much like he did the firing of Shawn Michaels this past Monday on Raw. And of course, this Sunday night on Heat, we'll visit Shawn Michaels at his home. And you'll hear from the now former commissioner of the World Wrestling Federation this Sunday, exclusive comments on Heat, 7, 6 Central on the USA Network. Christopher pounding away on the Blue Meanie in the corner, and certainly, Bruce, we can speculate on what Shawn Michaels is going to say.
Well, you know Shawn's going to respond to the threats made by Mr. McMahon after Raw went off the air last Monday night.
Yeah.
And Shawn, as I said earlier, doesn't respond well to threats.
We'll hear those comments from Mr. McMahon and angry Mr. McMahon a little later on. Distraction from Scott Taylor, allowing Brian Christopher to further his advantage on the Blue Meanie. But certainly, I mean, Shawn Michaels, now no longer the commissioner of the World Wrestling Federation. His whole career, Bruce, basically centers around the World Wrestling Federation.
Well, his entire career basically has been made here in the World Wrestling Federation. The last 10 years of his life have been right here in the WWF. He realized his childhood dream of being WWF champion.
And as far as being the commissioner is concerned, Shawn Michaels is done in the World Wrestling Federation.
Mr. McMahon fired him in public, if you will, humiliating Shawn.
Brian Christopher misses. Wait a minute, look at this. Reverse atomic drop.
Yeah, and then from there, Shawn Michaels doing what I believe Shawn Michaels has wanted to do for a long time, and that was give a super kick to Mr. McMahon.
Kevin Quinn now is distracting the referee on the... Oh! The crutch right across the Blue Meanie's back, courtesy of Scott Taylor. I guess it pays for Brian to have too many partners at ringside. squad hearing from another member of Too Much. Referee Teddy Long has just about lost all control out here.
We've almost got a tag team match now.
Ring the bell, ring it.
Finally, the referee having to throw this one out. Wait a minute, what is this? Scott Taylor tossing that crutch in. The intercept. The Blue Meanie sends everyone scattering.
How's Scott Taylor going to get back up without his crutch?
Maybe Brian Christopher will have to carry him. Folks, still to come on Shotgun, 1998 was a monumental year for the WWF, but we'll show you all the memorable highlights.
Up next, Shawn Michaels responds to his fight with a super kick heard around the world.